our Laba challenge with a twist, and we have Laba and Liko.
Laba and Liko. Together. So, really nice. Make sure your basin is really flexible. Because if you're gonna tip down and you're heavyweight, it will break. Especially those heavy, heavy weight. Me, it's just like I am only, I think 110 lbs. I don't know how many kilos is that. 110 lbs. So it's not really worse if I'm gonna sit down of the basin while I'm having my banlaw banlaw. Laba laba. Yes, that's it. Very good. So, feel it hot? Washing and I'm sweating, guys. My full night already. I'm sweating because the fan is dry. I'm looking for fun maybe later or tomorrow. Showing over there. My hair. Hairy legs is showing. Cute. Cute hair is on my all of this is just from bottom. That's how I wash. So if you have planned that high laundry woman hits me because very easy, very quick. Quick on. Quick laba laba. It's not good deal of me. Very easy. Don't, huwag ka lang umihi. Don't see your laundry. Disclaimer lang po. I'm not saying you're gonna follow me. I'm just sharing on how I was. This is the reality. So please respect what people want. Thank you very much. For the heat, remember it's not low. Make yourself cool. Always. Even you are living in a very hot, hot country. Now it's in. Gonna put some softener. See, the water is clean. When you are washing and you see the water is already clean, clean, clean already. That is the clue. But if you are washing and then your clothes and the water is still very black, means dirty. one is from UK. Shout out to Nagbigay and UK.
Thank you.
lang. Very soft. Very nice.
Having our, yeah, see, finish.